new day, new tries. Oh, I forgot to turn on the music. Yeah, that's better. Not today. Take your time, please. We got a little bit of time. Yes! Yes. Can I do it? I'm gonna do it. This is now officially the God run. Even though I really should be saving time in the later splits, but I'm focusing way too much on the earlier splits for some reason. I just need to accept that fact, but I can't, because I'm brain dead. Alright, here we go. Man, that was amazing. God, that guy didn't hit me. Thank God they hit me. And how would you survive that? That could have been better. Could have been a lot better. Yeah, definitely. And I hit myself. Excellent. Oh, come on! That could have been a lot better. I just barely did that. That was cool. Good old tripod. Where would I be without this thing? Every single time. Jesus, that was bad. And I hit myself with a rock. Yeah. And I have star power going into the fight. Let's see what we can do. That's what we can do. We can totally mess up the run. Oh my god. Yeah, no, this split's ruined. Man, look at all that time burning. Look at all of it. We're somehow still ahead. Somehow. With all this crowd cheering and this music playing, it sounds like I'm listening to a live album. Took a while. Knockouts left and right, baby. And then this guy comes in and hits me three times. I lose my star, but it's whatever. These guys just run around the map, like, nobody's business. Why'd I say map? Screen would be a more appropriate term. Jesus, taking your time, aren't you? You don't see these guys taking their time. Coming out right on cue, like a man. See what I can do with this broom. While the broom does have range and speed, it does not have damage. Only doing 15. I would not rely on that again. So give me something better to do. Can I do it? Probably not. Knowing me. Come on, do your thing. There you go. No, not while I'm in front of you. Didn't even need the vegan police, baby. Still gonna lose time. Aha. like an old lady. Please take your time. And thank you for the metal bat. I'll use it to beat up all your friends. All your loved ones. I mean, not softlock, because I feel like softlocking on this level is the most popular amongst all the levels. Stop holding me back! Jesus Christ! It's like I'm talking to my parents. What did I tell you? And I can't even hit a single guy! And then he don't pulls me! Thank God I was able to grab my sword in time. No, come here, I dare you! I dare you! Now I gotta do this without the sword. This is hell. This is literal hell. Look at this. I'm just covered in hell. Use a bar stool to defend myself, and even that won't work. Come on, last guy. Come on. Please take your time in dying. Screw it. No! No! So now you would've come near me, huh? Now you would've come near me! Sorry, I got really mad. I hate those flame guys. They're definitely my least favorite enemy in the game. If you can even call them an enemy. I sure as hell wouldn't. I hate this bar stool. I want a sword. Yeah, come on, give me a sword! One of you pricks die so I can get a fucking sword. Deadly feeling this is gonna suck. See, it says you KO'd, so why are you still alive? character, I swear to God. Yeah, no, this split's ruined. I'm just gonna hemorrhage time. I need to start finishing more runs, so even though this run's dead, I'm still gonna finish it. So I can have more practice with later levels. I feel like level 4 is always a run killer, because they either get soft locked, or the enemies screw me over, or both. Please take your time in dying. Okay. Don't mess this up, Mark. Mess it up, it'll be super embarrassing. Alright, two punches. Man, it's taking its sweet time, isn't it? I said, man! What the hell? What was that? Cool! No, it's cool, man. It's cool. Yeah, just shoot rockets at me. I don't care anymore. Mm. I remember I two-cycled him when I was grinding for Negascot. I swear, I did. That was what, a 3-cycle? 4-cycle? 4-cycle, I think. Did that move correctly this time? I didn't do that move correctly. Forgot about the snakes. Of course, the first ball goes after me. Right. That could have been better. I saved time? What? Where'd I save time? From the platforming? I couldn't have saved that much time. Okay. Whatever. I don't care. I'll take it. Gladly. Oh my god, look at that sum of best, 49.09. It's torturing me. It's torturing me from the insides. See, I thought I was gonna get that one. I really did. worse. And I had no time to get that. Sick. And the key's off screen. Sick. This doesn't require me to hold if to go to the next screen, or else I would have just gone to hell right there. This is gonna suck, isn't it? Of course I fell down the hole. It wouldn't make sense if I didn't. Oh, come on. That could have gone better. Could have gone better. All right, mano y mano. Even when I'm attacking him, he'll still break my attacks. Even though literally no other enemy can do that. I don't know why I did the heavy slide. I should have done a light slide there. Okay, how much time do I hemorrhage? A lot. Head on pill, baby. Time to suck. Oh, come on. You're supposed to fall down. Eh, whatever. I don't know why I'm using light attacks. I should be heavying these bitches. Alright. I don't know why I did that. Bitch. Nice. Come on! I don't have time for this! Whatever. Oh my god! They gonna follow me? Nope. And I don't have the stick. Yeah, no, this run is ruined. I will never get those guys, no matter what. Because even though I'm prepared for them every single time, I can never get them. Cool. Alright, can we actually get the fight this time? And have the exploits actually work? Instead of only working 25% of the time? Nope! There we go. Just need the backup a little bit. That could have gone worse. That could have gone worse. That's just why I gotta keep telling myself. I'm sorry, what the hell was that? Did anyone else just see that? Stupid fucking robots. I mean, okay. I really did think I avoided that, but I mean, whatever. My favorite enemy. No, jump on them. Not gonna get me this time, lasers. These guys, on the other hand. Ooh, that was nice. Okay, here we go. Just one of those days, huh? Just one of those days where you don't want to get up. Everybody sucks, everything is fucked! Can I at least get to the other side of the screen, please? Come on. I can save so much time. Or not. Or not. I didn't feel like saving time anyways. I just want to be a shitty fucking speedrunner that keeps playing this fucking game for the rest of his life. Okay, so I don't know how I did such a good split, but I mean, I did it, so I guess I should be happy. $49.09. Well, look at some of best! $48.05. Let's try and get that also. Let's try and get that too. Yeah. Alrighty then. Well, that's that.